Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Halo Reach, still in the same mission as from the last video. And as we discover that this sword base is that we discover the reason why. It's because Dr. Halsey is surprisingly that what I didn't know about at the time, that she was still alive after the news for death after her weapon on Sword Base, along with everyone else. She was working on something that was said as humanity's last chance of hope. She also said that the reason about why the Spartans died and about Cat and George died, they died for whatever it is that she's building, where this AI that she's working on is unique, and that's not of humanity or of Covenant alien origins. Don't know what it is exactly, but I'm not exactly sure if she is telling the truth. But if she is, this could be what we're looking for again in the war. Humanity's hope. The hope against the enemy. Hope for humanity. Hope for life in the galaxy. But we can't have it fall into the enemy's hands. Right now we're preparing the defenses to give the Covenant a warm green welcome. So right now, let's get this started. Turret C is on, still operational. Are here too.
Watch out for the Wraith!
Wraith tanks? Turret without getting blasted from different directions like that. That would have been helpful. bad.
Turbo that was flying.
Once again online. Hurry up, Doc. I don't know how much longer we're going to be able to take this. But just please take your time. It's not like we're dying or anything. You better hope you know what you're doing. Incoming. Let's line them up, folks. Shoot fish in the barrel. Booyah! Thank you.
think this is the third wave.
Someone needs to deal with that red tank that's been in and causing problems. I still see hunters.
Turret shutting down. Turret recharging. Turret shutting down.
Sending your goddamn forces, Covenant. I've been itching to want to have this challenge anyway. This one is for our fallen comrades.
Get your defenses ready, six.
genocide. This is the final wave, huh? Just come out of the fun back line things. Yeah, things are getting too hot out here. Get to the lab. So what exactly is this AI that Dr. Olsen has been working on? That's supposed to be humanity's hope.
Stuff.
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
She?
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipwrecking yard in Azod. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster-than-light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not.
She's beautiful. For an AI. That's her.
Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice.
She chose me? Okay.
Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it.
I have it. Looks like this is going to be at the end. But someone...
Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
That's
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir.
June?
Good luck.
You too, Rifleman.
And June, there's one more thing you should know. You're one of the finest, as far as I know. And also, the fact that you're far more different than any other Spartans I know because you have a different talent, a talent that's useful. Tell our story. Make every people person know back on Earth. Know what happened on Reach. You have a grand tale to tell. A tale of victory. Not just for Reach, but for the war. A tale of victory.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Destroyed. Alright, folks, I'm going to need to put this, because I put a stop to this for now. But for tomorrow, the end game will be upon this series. Hope you guys enjoying this series of this campaign so far, because what June is going to be doing, he's just not going to be telling, it's not just going to be exploring the Doctor. He'll be telling our story. The story of Reach, of how this all came to be. To make every single person back on Earth know what happened on Reach. He's going to be having a grand tale to tell. A tale of victory. And it will happen. So right now, this has gone spy. The spy, sign off for now. For tomorrow.